Sick in our country. The men sick. In other cultures, we know women sick. There's nothing wrong, but that's the culture. So our culture is that the man has to go and seek. So we have brought the people here, they are coming to, we know their purpose, that they have come to search a woman in our home. So what you are witnessing is that everybody who is already sitting here is in the, this is the general place, could be from the father, the son, or the bride. And these are the family of this, the groom, and this is the family of the would-be bride. So by the end of the day, you know that we made them together, they become husband and wife. So before we go outside in any reception, you're already married and they can kiss. I will see you number 2 years, this is our home.
Dearly beloved who are gathered here, I present to you Brother Patrick Boateng and Sister Patricia Pierre Kubi. Say,
I give you
this ring.
Yes, ring. How they call?
As a token.
A memorial.
That I have taken you.
To be
my lawful wedded wife.
Amen.
Patricia, say this after me. I call upon all persons here present to witness that I do take you
to be
my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Till death.
Do us part. I, in my capacity as a gazetted marriage officer representing the Church of Pentecost and the province of Ontario, and Christ servant in this Church of Pentecost, now pronounce them man and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, the bride.
I said, wanna drop and come with that, don't be
your drum, I feel no why. I don't call you to in Denver, and you saw me, but now me, why? Why?
Yeah. Thank you. the hottest, the most blessed, and the newest couple in town, Mr. and Mrs. Patrick Fuente.
Oh, I can't take control of myself, baby. Makuma bomb me bang bang bang. Me throw and answer me now my own corner. Me go soon, baby. Anka, Mr. Playboy, dear. Kapani sena mi huwa ba. Makuma bomb me bang bang bang. But this feeling is so different. What reason will I give my heart if I should let you go, baby? Cause I wanna know you. And to sweetie, me pass me new ding, come walk it to baby. I share me so sabe see ni le. Dewa makume mundi nana say. You are my diamond girl. I wanna be with you forever.
Forever.
Oh, forever.
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 Forever. I wonder if your father was a saint, cause someone stole the stars from the sky and put them in your eyes. Girl, I'm not saying things just to flatter you, but every bit of what I say comes from within my heart. So if you send me boy, would you share me home for friend in Manuel Popo? Found a come up on my chest in the hair was from man can't show up my but to me can't idea. My Jimmy 3 points. What reason will I have given my heart if I let you go, baby? Cause I know I love you, I know I love you. But this sweetie, my team in your wedding, come away. I tell me here and it's over, dream. Then mommy, why your manager, if you say,
I don't love you.
Girl, I
wanna marry you.
Girl, I
will. without you.
Cause you're the one, yeah. You are the only one, yeah. You are my diamond girl. I wanna be with you forever. Like I'm in love, I'm watching the Sabima. Between me dance, I won't die and go. Sipping a summer me, and yes, I'll be people to me soon. Cause girl, I wanna spend the rest of my love with you.
We'll be right back. drama kuma buadie apo piani nitie semenya mi dapie mi kikina sio so free jume ba mi de brikane beko shenwe mena wawa tu atoye uwa ba tenasi na mi shewe niwe ba enu ne mami are chichi mi uwa na mi wote mi atoye uwa Oni wa mi dena, no wa u, watani wa mi dena. Oni wa ni siyongwa, odoni wa ni siyongwa, oh wa u, odoni wa ni siyongwa, oh yeah, odoni wa ni siyongwa.